From London, England, here is Robin Cousins.
Robin's opening his program very similar to the way Alexander Fadeyev did, with spinning in both directions. This is extremely difficult. Robin's a magnificent choreographer. His presence on the ice and his contact with the audience is some of the best in the world. What limits him in a competition like this is the lack of triple jumps. But you do not measure Robin Cousins' qualities in the air.
The title of this tune is Alone, played by Kenny G.
His hardest jump is double axel right here. The height and distance. When he does a double axel that easy, it makes you wonder why he doesn't have every single triple in his arsenal. Single lutz there. He just got blocked a little bit on his takeoff. For a backflip. He's one of the few skaters that lay it out.
Where would that compare on a scale of technical difficulty with a triple axel, say?
It's much easier than a triple axel. It's just harder to learn. On a triple axel, you'll sprain an ankle or twist a knee. On a backflip, you'll get a plate put in your head. Another one of Robin's classic moves to the side slide spiral. You don't need the fireworks to get the crowd going, just something that's inventive and beautifully delivered. In the opposite direction.
Well, he truly does epitomize style and grace on the ice, and always such a joy to watch perform.
He's so valuable to these competitions. A lot of people say, well, you don't do the triple jumps in there, why do you even bother competing? But he brings such a level of quality in choreography and presentation and line and spinning. You don't need the triples to compete in the highest levels. You just need to be a great skater, and that's what he is. The slide spiral is just beautiful. He gets in a great position. The length of his legs really accentuates this move. Watch, he gets in a beautiful position there, and then he turns his body. Great choreography, beautiful skating.
Now the technical scores, again the high and the low marks thrown out, and this represents an average of the pairs and the men's.
Well, the throw double sack count might have hurt him, and also a lot of the judges are looking for the triple jumps. But Robin will be much more competitive in the artistic event.
You think Katarina Vitt's not courageous? We're at the home of Amherst College. She's wearing a sweatshirt from Williams, one of the school's biggest rivals. Russia has a commanding lead after the first session, 29.45. Canada and the U.S. tied at 28.6. And the European team trails by 0.2 of a point at 28.4.
Third.
Right now, let's